Short Build Sherman. I might have to try it. It wouldn't be a thorough review if I didn't at least try a Torp Build Sherman, right? Right? I couldn't honestly say it's, you know, I couldn't put it in the playlist of in-depth reviews without that, maybe. Oh, they're loaded already? That's pretty good. Hey, build Sherman. That might be the play. There's another Sherman here. Spooky. Hey, build Petro. Is it still good? I haven't played it in a long time. Or Petro? Did I say Sherman or Petro? Hey, build Petro. That used to absolutely murder blinds. Alright, hopefully our sub goes and spots stuff. That'd be really sweet. What's the actual reload on these? 73, that's actually, you know, respectable. Our arcs are good enough to not get over that. That's actually pretty good. Gotta say. Oh, the Sherman is here. Alright. Mistakes might have been made. We'll see. Yeah, I think mistakes were made. I underestimated or overestimated my ability here. That one's going into an island. Feels bad. Oh, maybe not. Let's go. Interesting. He's stopping. Alaska spotting, I guess. Too bad. Okay. Damn. Pretty good salvo. Nice. Hydro's up. Did our Petro die to the, oh no, he died to the Ruprecht. I wonder if he got nuked by, point blank torps. That'd be really funny. How do I fight a sub? I think that's what I have to do now. That might be spooky. Arc's too good. What am I supposed to do? G equals fun. Good point. Let's go have some fun, shall we? Oh, they could cap us out, actually, if their subs get in. These arcs are nuts, man. Holy crap. What's better? Is HE or SAP better against subs? Or it just doesn't matter? I don't see any oil slicks, so. Isn't that how I'm supposed to... Those are Ruprecht Torps. I'm not sure why they continued to push. Seems like a really bad idea. Yeah. Kited away Borgone and Ruprecht. Might not be the play. How do you even find a sub? I have no idea. Zero clue. You have to damage first for Oslix? Ah, that's a good point. Zumo. He went after the battleships. Come on. Just one pen. Oh, he's healing. Feels bad. Alright, gotta give ground. Gotta hope to win this with our team from the south. Hydro to find sub? Yeah, I don't want to waste it though. These do have pen, right? Like, I can pen 32, right? Seems like it. 36 even, damn. Go. Little wiggle should be enough. Yep. Even if they're max depth, Hydra only finds them at 2 kilometers. That's so dumb. Damn. Torps? Questions? Any questions about a torpedo boat, Sherman? Could be the play. That is way too far ahead. Fire? Nice. Hello, fires? Oh, his damage control's still out. Too bad. This is a good ship, guys. It's a very, very good ship. This ship feels better than the entire Pan-Asian cruiser line. Funny that. Much more confidence here. Oh. Subs there, apparently. I'll try. Damn. Didn't stay spotted. There you are. Gotta give it up. Damn, got the rudder. I just want to kill this one guy, dude. Too much to ask? Could be. Nice, got him. Look at that damage drop off, bro. Better, though. This is a really good ship. Yeah, like a team like that, and I still have that kind of game, it's pretty good.